I am so excited for our guest tonight. First up, we have one of India's top stand-up comedians. And second up, we have one of India's top stand-up comedians. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the most talented software engineers out there, Mr. Karan Gill and Biswa Kalyan. Rap duo called these days?
Abbas Mastan.
You're the Abbas, you're the Mastan.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, good. Karan, welcome back to the show. Thank you so much for coming back. As we all know, you're an army kid and you've moved around quite a bit.
That's true.
We do know one thing that I did not ask you in the last season is that your first crush in your life was at a very young, tender age.
That's right. That's right.
Did you go up to him?
2013, met Biswa Kalyan.
Tender.
He said, you can call me Kalyan, I was like, oh. No, actually, I was in nursery, and I was in love with my nursery school teacher. Gauri ma'am, if you're watching this, Alcon Public School, hit me up. And I used to make drawings for her every day, which starts, it's a five-year-old kid making, every day he's making you a drawing. It's cute. But it continued to a point where it became weird. Like one day she was like, oh, another one? Oh, let's... All right, that's 50 two-dimensional drawings you've made me. And I was fully convinced I was going to marry Gauri ma'am one day. Which way, I don't know. I think she got married before and I was actually genuinely upset. But Abhish, I don't know if you know, I asked my parents and they've actually got some of the pictures that I drew. And I've got them with the producers. Can we show?
What?
Yeah.
You drew
Boss,
that?
Dude. Very similar to a French impressionist artist. But, you know, that similarity is... I got another one. This is better. This is when I really came into my own as an artist, I think.